we're going to need a bigger boat, El Jefe. But first, let's lube up Weekenders and catch up with the White Isle gossip, where things are getting very...
you do, Austin. But I don't know why Jordan's so excited, though, because one of his old flames has shown up.
She wants to bring Jordan back.
So I smell drama.
Please, just one weekend with no drama.
No chance, David. Well, not if Natasha has anything to do with it.
Every girl comes in Jordan. Everyone has me.
Yes, Callum!
But Callum's leading the night, so he's in charge of dares.
Callum dares. Kiss the closest male rep.
No.
Yes!
Ash is hoping Hayley can give him a helping hand.
I'm going to be able to handle that.
It's not naughty. I meant it with your dirty laundry.
I love a cheeky boy.
Really, Hayley? So does Monte, especially if he looks like Callum.
You look sweet.
No!
Fine. Yes, you do.
Yes, there could be someone for everyone tonight. Even Dan, because he's brought his inflatable girlfriend.
Down your drinks, down your shots, let's get the fuck out of here.
Right, they've gone, Austin. Time to show David and China how you plan to finally get a bit of romance.
That one.
Rescue class. Oh my god.
It's nice, isn't it? It's trimmed. No, honestly. Get close.
Bit of a
mistake. That's well trimmed, isn't it? Don't even lie.
Yeah.
Don't even lie. I've done well there,
and
I.
Yeah.
Do you know what I use for it?
Me.
No, my mum's. Trimmer.
Stop it.
Well, Mrs. Austin, if you didn't know before, you do now. Any intimate details you'd like to share with us, Jordan?
I did not expect Natasha to walk through the door, like.
To be fair, like, you've been pretty good. But you have not been tested.
I think that's about to change now, isn't it, Callum?
Ollie, pick a girl of your choice and give her a kiss.
Oh, who's it going to be, Ollie? Ollie looks quite pleased. She obviously doesn't mind a tickly beard.
Ash, kiss a girl of your choice.
No prizes for guessing if he picks Hayley. No prizes. Callum, your turn.
Oh, tongue and all.
Well, we all know, guess tongue first. Okay, Callum, one more there. But remember, with great power comes great responsibility.
Natasha, just give a kiss. Person of your choice you fancy most on the table.
Callum.
H1.
There was no way out of that situation.
Unless you can quickly think of a big fat lie to put her off.
Tasha, I was just sick a minute ago. Oh,
I don't think she cares. Pack her up.
Is that the kiss in this one?
Oh. Oh, wait, oh, did I just think when you stop?
It was just like, okay. It was literally just there. That was it.
Straight Jordan, if only someone could tell China, because you know how things get misunderstood round here.
So how are you feeling about Jordan going out with Tasha tonight?
Yeah, obviously it's a bit awkward. Like, I felt really awkward. When you kind of fancy someone and the other person said they fancy you, it's not nice to have like someone there that has already been with them.
You trust them with all this?
I think so. It just makes you feel a bit uncomfortable.
Might be uncomfortable, China, but imagine how awkward Jordan feels. And I don't just mean the dab dancing.
It's a scenario you can't describe.
Lost for words, Jordan. There's a first. Tell you what, let's see how Natasha would describe the situation.
Jordan was like the biggest flirt.
Okay, Jordan, still lost for words.
I've got to give the guests a good time, got to show them a good time. So I can't ignore Natasha.
Yeah, all right, George. We've all read the rep handbook. Even Molly?
I want your body. Everybody wants your body. So let's check. Let's check.
Yes, it looks like she's really been doing her revision. Hasn't she, Ollie?
Molly's catching my eye.
Ollie had his eye on Molly.
Bring that ass back like a boom, 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 boom.
Well, it's a good night so far, isn't it, Callum?
A lot of flirting, a lot of kissing.
That's nice. And hands up who thinks Callum's doing a great job.
I just, like, really fancy him right now.
Well, what do you say to that, Callum?
What the fuck face did I just pull then?
What it is.
Come on, dude, this is pretty crazy stuff.
liked it.
I can see that. And it looks like she must have gone to the same Zumba class as Hayley.
I was fancying Ash when he first came in, and I thought, oh, he's, like, he's got the attitude, he's like a bit cocky, he's always on top. Everyone loves a sexy dance from Hayley, you know what I mean?
Me and Hayley got on like a house on fire.
If I could sexy dance myself, I would.
You know, Hayley, I don't doubt that for 1 minute. Now, if you're wondering where Jordan is, he's lost. He wants to go back to China, but is struggling to find his way past Ireland. That's it, run, Jordan. China's in that direction.
There's no point in me going getting Natasha once to lose China over. And it's one shag really worth that when, you know, I've got enough shags to, you know, last a lifetime.
Yes, you did hear him right. Putting quality above quantity. Bit late, did I hear you say? And it's a bit late for China as well. She's gone to bed.
I'm going
to
do it. BRB 30 seconds, let's do it.
Which is where Jordan's going to. I know, Natasha. I don't think you're the only one who prefers the old Jordan.
I thought you would have waited up for me. I could have been last night. So with Natasha making so much effort, I made me realise that China doesn't put any effort in. And she needs to start putting the effort in, because it ain't fair on me when I'm the one doing everything. I've got a fucking message at all across the fucking wall.
I'm not sure she's actually awake.
It's always me, 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 me. China needs to start doing some stuff because it's not fair on me. Okay, do you want to sleep? Good night.
Oh, let's have a peep in here. Yes, just in there, boys. Hayley's having a heart-to-heart with her number one fan, Ash.
Well, we can have a kiss.
No, that's not me.
You got paid off. I didn't get paid. You got paid. I'll see you at point.
Looks like Callum's gone to bed alone as well. Maybe you should have tried the more gentlemanly approach, like Ollie here.
I'm gonna go to bed today.
Yeah, I'm gonna walk you back.
Fucking hell, it's such a long journey.
I'm a fucking gym.
So, I'm gonna go to sleep, Ollie. Thank you for walking me home. I'll see you in the morning. So, if I was on holiday, I might let him off this day, but because it's my job, we're just gonna have to keep it to garlic mushrooms. Ten.
He's like a no job.
I'll wake you up at 10.
Promise?
Promise.
See you in the morning, bye. Yeah. Bye. Morning, weekenders. The sun is shining. And with bottomless fry-ups and heavily tinted sunglasses on standby. Yes, it's just about time to do it all again. Second chances all round, eh, Natasha?
She was laying it on thick and fast, wasn't she? She was, when she's hungry for Jordan, but she's only human. And she's a beautiful lady.
Right, she's in my top five out of the world network set.
Why aren't you doing it again?
Because I like China.
For him to just get abused for a bit would be great.
Who do you think's better? 3-2-1.
China.
Right answer.
Who do you think's better in bed? 3-2-1.
Right answer.
Who's got better panic?
China.
Oh. Right again. You passed the quickfire round.
No, it's not.
Why are you twitching loads though when you talk?
You still haven't told China about kissing Natasha though. But don't worry. I'm sure Callum can keep it to himself. Rex never ever gossip about kissing games.
How was the game?
What?
Was it awkward?
First rule of Kiss Club, don't talk about Kiss Club!
You placed in the bowl.
Yeah.
Second rule of Kiss Club, same thing really.
Everyone kind of had a go, and then it landed on Natasha's lap there.
Yeah.
At the end of the day, a peck's a peck, isn't it?
No, that's the problem. Why didn't you tell me last night?
I feel like you wouldn't even think to mention something like that. He'll probably tell you later on.
Yeah, he'll probably tell you later. Or maybe never. Definitely one of those though, China. Oh well, David. At least Hayley and Molly are looking after the guests.
Did he dance after?
Oh, he is. He always got a dance.
He was going to try and dribble.
No, wasn't usual.
Talking of talking dribble, yes, Jordan, that's your cue.
Was she good, Shag? Oh, we're all friends here.
Really fucking good. I'm really, really, really good.
Shh, don't let China hear about this.
Ah, 10 more of you right here.
Oh, God. No one's going to say it. This conversation stays here, right?
You heard her, Jordan. Say what you want.
A good night, like.
Good night.
I'm not gonna go and ask you a good day because she fucking was. Yeah. She fucking is.
Don't worry, Jordan. China's busy. Yeah, busy putting on the show at the weekend. In case you forgot. you might risk losing, eh, Jordan?
Make it sexy.
In the beam.
I'll mash it out here.
Oh my god.
China wasn't here, you know, I would be both nights with Natasha. Probably set for both nights.
Yeah, I'm here. Select few of us shall be going to a beach party.
Yeah! Yes, you two are going. And guess who's leading?
Austin, you'll be leading it, so.
Yeah! Get in there!
So excited. I'm going to get so pissed as well.
So come on, let's go!
Let's go! It's rookie rep Austin's big chance to impress.
All right, we're all in. Let's go!
Anyway, boys, enjoy your together time. Because it won't last.
You walked into a shit dog.
No, it's time to get tough, isn't it, El Jefe?
You're not going out.
I am. I'm going out. Watch me.
But this is Jordan we're talking about.
Perfect!
Yes, it's hard to keep a good man down.
Let me try this.
Unless, of course, he's called Austin.
Do you believe in evil?
Okay, weekenders, cream up and shades down. Why, that could mean only one thing. Party and Austin's leading.
I reckon he's so sick of leading. That's sick.
Yes, it's Team Austin today.
Yes, lad. Boom.
Matching shirts all round.
Look at shit.
Get the stick down, up, boy, you go. Yeah.
Show him how it's done, Mini Me.
Doing well so far, look.
El Jefe's pleased. But has he impressed the person who really matters to him? And for once, I don't mean Jordan.
With Austin, we're just talking, making drinks, having fun, and he's just smiling, bending his teeth, like big white teeth, just right there. And I know he just wants to become more and more attractive to me.
Well, that's worth drinking to, isn't it, boys?
What about you? Like, you're single?
Yeah, I'm single, pretty single.
Yeah, I'd say pretty single.
Yeah, me and Natasha, we still a bit flirting. It was probably the first time we've got onto that level.
I would still never go there. It's broke, isn't it?
Sure.
Yeah, I'm gonna be a good friend. Yes, that's quite attractive, but I know you've got a massive issue with her. I'm like, you've got to keep her away from me. That's the plan, you keep her away from me.
Well, that's your green light, Austin.
I'm gonna try and get her away from Jordan. So he doesn't cause any stuff with China, so I'm helping everyone out really, aren't I? And myself. Win-win for me.
Go Team Austin! High fives all round! I said high fives, not cuddles! Don't know what you're looking so pleased for, though. You haven't heard what this lot are talking about.
Jordan and Natasha. Wow. We were at the bar when Colin went, Jordan, was she going to bed? And Jordan went, yeah, I'm not going to lie, she was going to bed, but not as good as China.
Yes, Hayley's got a big wooden spoon out, and Callum's helping her stir the gossip pot.
Said top five, she was in, but not as good as you.
First he's telling me he's kissed her, and then he's telling me that he thinks that she's like his top five in bed.
What, is it Muggy or not? I feel like the top five thing is for Muggy.
Yeah, yeah.
Muggy.
I feel like that's
the Muggy bit.
Is it Muggy?
Well, Callum, is it?
Well, yeah, it is.
It is, isn't it? But is it worse than a pie?
It's like you're going to crack on with Ollie's tonight, mate.
It's a lie.
It's a little bit Ollie's.
It's not lie.
Nah, it's not a cheap.
Yeah, but there's my feelings in it. It's one of them.
Pie for Ollie, please.
Yeah, not happy to be honest.
Oh, well, Ollie. At least one of the guests is happy.
I just want Austin. So... that's when I don't really fancy Jordan anymore. Fancy Austin.
Well, El Jefe, there is only one response to a statement like that, isn't there? Exactly! Slap drop!
Hey!
I know! What a brilliant day, Jordan! Nothing could ruin that!
You're walking into a shitstorm.
Why?
Someone, the beans have been spilled about our conversation.
What beans?
Well, Hayley told her about our conversation between you and Hayley at the bar.
Yeah, I think you helped Callum, didn't you? As far as I remember.
And then I thought, if a girl's shit in bed, I'll say she's shit in bed. If a girl's good in bed. And I said China was better than her.
Literally, it is relentless and Stan really pissed me off.
Then what did she say to you?
It's not, it wasn't even
Jordan,
it was
just
Hayley.
What did he say to Hayley?
Yeah, he was going, I'm not gonna lie, she's fucking sick.
Yeah, he said that, yeah.
Literally top five, she's like, China's better.
Yeah.
Mate, the thing is, the girls, yeah, the way she's seen it is as a follows.
She's trying to be a female,
yeah. Yeah.
Boys convo, like boys chat, chat me. At the end of the day, someone's good in bed, it doesn't make a difference, it doesn't mean anything. It doesn't mean he wants to shag her.
But all this is what was she like in bed, that's what they asked me about her.
Well, they said that it's disrespectful to me. They both said that.
Yeah, but they asked me what she's like in bed, obviously I'm gonna fucking lie about her, do you know what I mean? Obviously, you are fucking better, I'll just say you're fucking way better, do you know what I mean?
Let me get in there, Hayley. Like,
move. You're right.
What's he on about? Oh,
boo,
Jordan,
I'm
sorry,
fucking hell. I honestly just think next year I'm going to have to ban rap romances because they just cause too much drama in that for my liking.
Have you ever put a bra on?
At least the guests haven't noticed. They're too busy getting ready to go out.
Not what it looks like.
Why are they so far off?
Yeah, right, okay, plan for tonight is I'm leading and coming out with me is China, Austin,
yes,
and Callum. Molly, Jordan and Hayley, you please stay in. Okay?
I'm going out.
You're not going out?
I am. Watch me.
Really? Really, David?
I'm going out. Watch me.
I need to make things up to China. And once again, you keep me and China apart.
The guests are allowed out.
Hi.
If they ever come out of the bathroom.
You're right. Just hanging the pants. Are all three of you in the shower together?
Yeah.
Hey.
Don't get too excited, David. They're a football team. They always shower together. Apparently.
I tell you what, ashes. A bit of all right in there.
Hands off the emergency levers, boys, because David's driving the weekend of Ilyager train tonight. So all aboard. Well, not you, obviously, Jordan.
Whose pants is it?
Mine,
that's mine. Oh, my goodness, me.
Let me sniff.
Let me sniff.
Monte's got a ticket, and she's hoping Callum is going to stamp it.
There we are.
While Austin's hoping for a bit of company in the sleeping compartment with Natasha.
After wearing a top.
It's been a long journey, hasn't it, Austin? But hold on to something rigid, because the El Jefe Express is building up a head of steam.
Yeah!
And like any good train journey, there's always time for a quick round of games.
Okay, we dare Callum to get with Monte.
Not much of a dare, that one. But say what you like about El Jefe. He knows how to pull a Jaeger train.
What are you doing?
I'm going to go with China.
Though it looks like it might be about to be derailed.
Yep, sorry, fuck it.
Yeah, do it. If this is what makes you happy, if this is what you think is right, then do it.
Well, if you're going to break the rules, better musk up first.
David, you might be the boss, but I know what's right for me and mine and China's relationship. So for once, David, get me a taxi.
It's all going to kick off again. Any minute now!
Alarms go off when I enter the building.
Don't miss me!
Was fuming at the turned
out. I told you I was not going to miss this, sir.
Made him realise that he's just like, he's got no power over me.
As long as you don't break the rule about keeping rep relationships secret, Jordan, I'm sure David will forgive you.
Boys, girls, I know it's your final night, and I really want to finish on breaking out with you, but the main reason is out. China, you mean the world's now, we're going to miss this, so. I'm here.
Well, that's the cat out of the bag.
Do you know what? I'm absolutely fuming with Jordan.
I'm really happy you're here.
I'm glad you're happy. It's just making me happy. I just want to say that. I'll take any risk for you. Because you're doing that much to me.
Well done, babe.
But I told you.
It's It's like Romeo and Juliet, this. If Romeo had sneaked out to meet Juliet at a nightclub.
The fact that he broke rules for me, I mean, that must mean something.
It means he doesn't respect El Jefe.
What the fuck are you doing?
I know
you like the girl, she knows you like her, you don't need to know. But it's your next turn, when it's your next stay in and make it fucking awkward for me. Are you here to be a back or are you here for them? Because you've not come out of China.
Anyway, you may just start making sure that you're out, but
we'll
talk next time.
Don't worry, David. The guests seem to be enjoying themselves.
All these shots.
You know what happened?
Not really.
It was such a good night. Like the last night out with Austin and everyone else. He just kept coming up giving me a hug and literally asking me for a kiss. Like, it was just epic.
So, Austin, what was it Jordan said about her? Top five, wasn't it?
How dare you!
Time to find out if that's true! Though, given Austin's game this summer, he might not actually have a top five. Did someone actually sell tickets for this? Nothing to see here. But there's one question we all want to ask tonight. And no, not why is Monte dancing for joy? That's easy, isn't it, Callum? No, I was thinking, does Jordan regret breaking the rules? How's it? And do the boys regret not pulling tonight? Well, maybe. But at least they've got Dan's inflatable girlfriend for company. Though it looks like she's pulled.
Oh, no.
She wants D.
However, company is the last thing on Callum's mind.
Move backwards.
Yeah, it was three in a bed, and apparently I was the little one that had to roll over.
You're not the only one, Callum, I'm afraid. He seems to be struggling with something.
I had a nightmare, to be honest with you. I was so drunk and I flopped at least four times.
I don't try my eyes, seriously.
That's okay. Poor condoms. We asked the fact of what it was, she said they were using them as socks.
Yeah.
My feet were cold.
As a wise man once said, believe you can, and you're halfway there. Austin, are you halfway there? Oh no. Looks like you've gone back to the start again.
Yeah, and the fact that Jordan's been as well kept petrifying his face and her face.
Oh, I fucked it, yeah.
All I could see was Jordan smiling at me, giving me a little smirk.
We'll be coming back next year.
It's on another level, yeah.
Different scale.
I feel like the fun's only just begun.
Yeah.
Well, we all become good friends, didn't we?
Yeah. A lot of snogging going on.
No. Kissing everywhere.
We don't want to leave. No.
Only want to see him again.
The last night out with Austin, it was so good. I think I kissed him about 20 million times.
Bye.
Adios.
Take care of yourself.
Bye, guys.
Oh, I loved it. I loved it. I'm going to miss everyone.
See you later, girls.
See ya.
I'll see you soon, Monty.
Bye.
We do not want to be going.
Right, boys, this week has been proper Right, buzzy boys. See you later.
Have a safe flight.
Thank you.
What an experience that is, then.
Oi, FIFA, complete.
Callum, get ready. El Jefe has something pink and shiny in his hand, and he's heading your way.
So, Callum, obviously, you're my assistant head rat.
I am.
And I just feel like it's right that you should get a mini clipboard.
El Jefe, assistente. Fast buzzy.
But it's tough at the top, Callum. David's been wrestling with a slippery issue all day.
It's near the end of the season now, guys, and it's still quite a very unsettled team. But there's just consistently one problem, which yesterday left the team fighting more than ever. It was probably the first
who he's talking about.
It's clear that I'm talking about Jordan and China's relationship. When Ben decides that their personal relationships are more important than their rep role, and that they're clearly not able to function as a good rep anymore, and unfortunately they can't be here. So Jordan, what you need to realise is that you're not here to find a relationship, you're here to work. And at the end of the day, when I'm put into a position where it's ruining my night, because somebody who's been here for 6 years can no longer do the job properly, how's that made me feel?
I still did the job properly last night, though, and so did she, you all did.
You were supposed to stay in, so why didn't you just stay in? I'm afraid I'm going to have to let you go. Like, really? But I do hope that you guys respect this message.
I don't respect it. I think it's shit.
Do you think I'm finding this easy at all? It's fucking horrible.
Like, I better get packing, don't I? You know, I've been here since day one, so to it end the way it has ended, it's disappointing. I think a bit out of order.
Fuck my fucking life.
So I had to make probably the toughest decision in my entire life, never mind my this job.
Hey, you there, can we take it to the next level, baby, do you dare?
I feel bad for Jordan's knees. I know he broke the rules, but he broke the rules to me.
So yeah, even though I've been sacked this season, I've started the best one I've ever had. And it's all thanks to Jordan. The group is not taking it well at all, you know, everyone's good.
It wouldn't be the same without you, and it's been an amazing team. You just look after China for me.
Aww.
Because you know she's my world. I'm sorry, David's end that is.
Oh, man.
It's been amazing.
I'm just so upset about it and sad because obviously me and Jordan are such good friends.
I'll see you all on the other side.
Yeah.
See you soon.
See you later, guys.
Bye.
Come on, China. Have fun, guys. Thank you all.
It's so sad to see you go. It's
hard done. I don't really know what to do with myself, to be honest. Because if it weren't for him, then I might not have been the best man today.
It's quite, you look lovely.
girls cry.
Like, I'm sad he's gone. Like, I'm just crying because, like, it's so nice. Like, I actually see him.
No, I've no idea what she's saying either. But at least we know she's upset.
I've still come out it, smiling, positive. You cannot break Jordan. Said it from the start. No matter how many times you knock me down, I'll always get back up.
So, with Jordan gone, you know what that means, don't you? Who said no more threesomes? I meant no more red romances. Yeah, right, as if. Will it mean no more red drama?
I know that I do like him a bit more than I thought I would.
I doubt it.
Or is he gonna fuck off? Is this in case?
Come here, then, give me a cuddle.
And who thinks we've really seen the last of Jordan anyway?
I don't want to go home without you, so. What are you gonna do? You gonna come with me?
Oh dear, El Jefe, just one more weekend.
What does that say? Oh my God.